I think one of the best things Joseph has done is choosing to spend the rest of his life with Cassie. I'll tell you, marriage is not always easy, but being able to walk through life holding hands with your best friend will always make everything worth it.
She, back then and to this day, has been one of my nearest and most dear friends. She's talked about a man like Joseph since we were young. A man who loves the Lord, a man who showers her in flowers and in compliments, and in I love you. Those are important. A man who prioritizes loving the Lord and loving her as well.
Welcome, my name is Mark Sanders, I'm Cassie's dad. So when I met Joseph, I thought he's a very nice young man. Then I thought, time will tell. And I think I told him that too, time will tell. Loving my daughter, my beautiful daughter, treating her like a princess. I've seen it day in and day out. I will always remember and love how you call me daddy. This is the hardest part.
Let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck and write them on the tablet of your heart.
Gets my heartbeat running wild when you're here by my side.
Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. And in all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will make your paths straight. I therefore pronounce that you are husband and wife. Take our chance.
take it now.